This is Colony 6.
It's like a fortress. Did people really live here?
So much has changed. It's only been a month.
We'll find Juju and then smash some metal.
Wait! We can't just rush in.
We could enter through the mine.
Mine?
There's a massive ether deposit under the colony. The first settlers here built right on top of the mine. That's how we got our colony. The mine is like a network of tunnels. It's much more complicated than the colony streets. They can't have figured it all out in the space of a month.
So...
She means it's the best route if we want to remain unseen.
You're catching on.
Great. So how do we get in?
Through the drainage outlet. It's just up ahead. Okay, let's get going.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Thank you.
Guys, kill the noise.
A Macon.
I can't believe they've taken the mine too. That means the defense force and residents are... Oh no, Juju!
Keep it together, Sharla. Don't start panicking now.
Rhine!
You said yourself, they can't have seized the entire area, right? I bet you they're holed up someplace safe. Juju is alive, and we're gonna find him.
That's why we're here. You can count on us.
Yes. It'll be fine. Rhine, Shulk, thank you.
Jokers. Rein? It's okay. Cheers. Almost there.
Yeah, let's end this.
We can definitely do this.
We're gonna knock your block off.
I'm really feeling it.
Yeah, Shulk. Get stuck in.
We got through that pretty good.
Okay, let's get going.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
An ether rifle? Gaddo!
Charlotte, wait!
Gaddo!
I know that voice.
Medic, is that you?
Atharon!
That's our cue, Ryan.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Medic, why are you here?
Sir, isn't Gaddo with you?
We have much to discuss. You'd better come with me.
Sir.
So, Juju has been taken by the bronze-faced one.
Sir, what about Gaddo?
Gaddo is gone.
Gone? What do you mean, gone?
Gaddo and I planned a surprise attack to set everyone free. But we failed miserably. When I woke, Gaddo was nowhere to be seen. Only his rifle remained. But he is alive. I can feel it. We may not be joined by blood, but he's like a son to me. I'd know if he were dead.
Oh.
Some of the people in Colony 9 got eaten. Ryan! Sorry. I forget I said that.
They don't kill Homs right away. If that bronze-faced one took him, we still have some time left.
Are you sure?
Boy, that blade was once Dunban's. I'm not sure why you have it, but we're going to need its full power.
You can count on me.
We're heading for the central pit. It's where they take all the Homs they kidnap. If Juju's alive, that's where he'll be. Gather your things, we're moving out.
You say something, Shulk?
No, no. It's nothing. Forget it.
Hurry it up, slow coach.
What's wrong?
Juju! Gado! This is for you!
What can it mean? This is for you. Is Juju already dead? Or is he going to be killed? Is that why Atharon? But then, what does that mean? If we keep moving, is Atharon really going to die?
No!
What's wrong, Shulk?
This battle is for my people. If you can't handle it, drop that weapon and head home.
That's not it. It's just that...
Out with it!
Listen. Maybe we shouldn't just rush in head first.
What?
We got this far.
I think we should observe them and plan our attack afterwards.
You insolent! We don't have that kind of time! You don't know a damn thing about these machines. I have observed their movements. I've planned this attack for a month. I know full well what's going to happen to my brothers and sisters.
It's just...
We're going. Fall in, medic!
Sir, what's got into you?
A vision again.
Don't tell me another death.
Yeah.
I knew it. The Shulk I know doesn't just chicken out for any old reason.
This vision, was it like before?
Kind of. I saw an underground ether river. And a Tharon.
An ether river. You know what? That sword lets you see the future. All that power, and you still keep getting it wrong.
Better to use my brain than my fists.
Shulk, I may rush in head first, but at least my head's useful for something.
Okay, I get the idea.
I ain't done yet. You're useless on your own, Shulk. That's why we're here.
Ryan, I...
Next time you have a vision, you tell us. We bear the burden together as a team. You have a vision you don't like, we'll change the future together. Got it?
Got it.
What was that? Say it like you mean it.
I got it, all right? Next time I'll tell you.
He's right, Shulk. You two saved Juju once before. I know we can do it again. I believe in you.
Thanks.
They're right. We'll change what happens. Anyway, I didn't see Juju and the others dying. There's still hope.
Let's keep on going like this, guys. We're here. The central pit.
Where are they all? I don't see anyone.
We'll take that lift.
I'm ready to mash some mech on.
Yeah. Juju, Atharon, just hold on.
I feel more powerful.
Who's there?
Okay, let's get on with it.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, let's get on with it. Hope this works.
To me! Thanks a lot!
Okay, let's get on with it. Hope this works.
To me!
Finished. Okay, let's get on with it.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, let's get on with it. This is tricky. This is pretty tiring stuff. Okay, let's get on with it. Hope this works.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.
but some.
For how much longer I can last.
Hang in there. Don't give up.
Thank you.
Jokers.
We can't lose!
Don't let a single one escape!
Let me at him!
Rage!
Yeah!
Now it's right time! Alright, a chain attack will finish him.
Cool!
Let's do it!
Not long now.
Okay, come on.
Yeah!
Wait. Okay, just one more left!
Oh yeah, baby!
Right!
Fantastic!
Leave it to Ryan!
We can definitely do this!
I need to be even stronger!
Let's go.
Look, we make a great team.
We can't lose.
Don't let a single one escape.
Leave it to Roy.
Minato, lend it.
I'm really feeling it.
Yes, you'll get stuck in.
We make a great team!
but don't drop your guard!
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quick.
I'm really feeling it. We got through that pretty good.
Let's stay alert.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Okay, let's get going.
That's not fair.
Sorry.
Everyone, let's go!
Don't let a single one escape.
Let me at him.
I'm really feeling it. Now it's my time.
No way.
Bring it on. I'm really feeling it.
Get stuck in.
We can definitely do this.
No way. Things are really heating up.
Sharp shooter Sharla. Take this!
Yeah!
Come on! We need to hide
this! We need to protect everyone!
Come on!
Wait! Right?
Split it! Eat this!
Shadow Eye!
Heat Bullet! Yeah!
Powering up!
Backslash! We got through that pretty good!
Let's keep on going like this, guys!
Who else wants some? Jokers.
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
Everyone, let's go.
I don't want anyone dying out there.
Let me at him.
Yeah. I'm feeling
no way.
Aura. Boss.
Down. Tonight.
Now!
else wants some?
Let's stay alert.
definitely do this.
Aura!
Manado, lend us your power!
I'm turning up the heat.
Don't give up. My rifle's getting hotter.
Yeah! Come on!
You can definitely do this.
Come on!
You're not invincible.
Milano, entrapped.
Heal round.
Give it some.
Gonna cool off.
Hi-ya!
Okay!
I'm powering up.
Let's keep on going like this, guys. No. They're gone. So whose blood is? Oh no.
Ah, here at last! I've been getting hungry.
Look, isn't that? It's him, all right. He's the one who took Juju.
Juju and the others! Tell me where they are!
You want the breath? Well, he's right here!
Juju!
He's still alive, but don't think he will be for long. As for the others, well, I just couldn't help myself. I ate them all up! Welcome to our banquet hall. Tonight, the main course will be... you! And if I've still got room, the brat will make a tasty dessert!
Murderer!
I'm Xord, your host tonight.
Xord? So you have a name?
That's what they all say. Can't say that I remember it myself.
What's he talking about?
Oh yes, it's good to see fresh meat on the table. These colony folk just didn't fill me up!
Gaddo. The others.
Come on, boys! Dinner's ready!
I swear I won't stop until I've scrapped each and every one of you!
Me. Right, Charla, we are homes. And we won't just stand here waiting to be eaten.
Monago, do you think that that thing could get me?
How about this?
I'm not metal face. You'll have to try harder.
It's the same as before. The Monado's useless against this guy. Juju at this rate. I've got to think of something. Huh?
Hey, where did you come from?
You feeling hungry, huh? Chew on this, scrap for brains. Oi, now's your chance. Save Juju.
Atharon, don't do it.
Hurry up!
At this rate, even if we save Juju, Atharon's gonna be...
You see a vision you don't like? We'll change the future together. Got it?
Change. The future. Yes. That's it. Ryan, you grab Juju.
Shulk, what are you doing?
Oh man, you think you can stop me?
No, I don't. But I can do this.
Let's see if that Mechon body of yours can withstand an ether river!
Juju! Wake up!
Shala! Leave the rest to us!
Hang in there, you old fool!
Fall, you damn machine!
All of you!
What a shot!
Boy.
We can change our destinies. Atharon, you won't die here. Not today.
You cannot defeat me!
Quick! It's giving way!
He's gonna...
It won't be long now, my friends. But not before. Gado! This is for you. This is for the people of Colony 6.
But I... This isn't supposed to happen! Atharon!
Gado, I'll see you before long.
That was close. You wanna hurry up? My arm's about ready to drop off.
Thank you.
Save the thanks for Shulk and his vision. As soon as I saw an ether river, I knew this had to be the place.
Juju, you're safe now.
What did I tell you? You and me can make anything happen.
Yeah, you were right.
A boy who can change the future. I stand corrected, young man. You've done a great deed here today.
I didn't really do anything. I couldn't have done it without you guys.
Tell me. Your vision saved me. But what of the others? What happened to Gado? I see. Sharla, take this. Gado would have wanted you to have it.
Time to head back to the camp. We'll need to get Juju some medical attention.
There's a freight elevator on the next level. From there, it's an easy route out of the mine. As long as it's working.
We'll know that when we get on it.
You make me laugh.
Well, I'm right, ain't I?
You're absolutely right. We need to move on and stop worrying about every little thing. Come on, guys. us.
Good. Works perfectly.
You see? What did I say?
We're all impressed.
Hey! Why have we stopped?
I don't know. But I think we're about to find out.
Not him again!
This one doesn't give up!
This is our chance, guys.
Backslash! Backslash! Ah! 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 Ah!
Did we get him?
Got to hand it to you. You beat me without even releasing the true power of the Monado.
True power?
What do you know about the Monado?
Sorry, boy. I can't tell you that. You'll have to find out the truth on your own.
The truth?
When I became what you see now, that's when my eyes were opened. It was a good ride while it lasted.
When you became like this? What do you mean?
Time's up, Pipsqueak. I'm gone!
Xord! Get back!
We smashed that bronze idiot. Now the people of Colony 6 can rest in peace.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Sharla.
I thank the stars you're all right.
Where are we?
Just outside Colony 6. Thanks to Shulk and Ryan, we destroyed that thing. But not everyone made it.
Oh? I'm so sorry. Shulk? Ryan? I didn't mean to cause any more trouble running off like that.
Forget about it, kid. We settled the score.
Thanks.
Yes. But there's still no sign of that Mechon with the metal face. He's the one we're really after.
Yeah.
Hope I'm not interrupting.
It's him! Metal face!
Not just him! A whole bunch! And tons of them look like Xord!
Pathetic! After all that talk, Xord was crushed by worthless maggots like you!
Oh, this one can talk and all!
I can talk all right. And I got a good memory! Fiora! Get out of there! Get out! His screams were music to my ears. My claws slid right through her soft flesh. Like a hot knife through butter!
Talk all you want. Because those words will be your last!
Monado! Yeah, it's been a while, but you should know by now, the Monado can't stop me!
Shulk!
Shulk!
I'm gonna...
Any way you slice it, the Monado ain't gonna work, boy! Didn't work then, won't work now! Now, time to cut you down to size!
Lads!
Now, let him have it, beast!
Dumba!
How did you...
Sorry to have kept you. Looks like we were just in time.
Thank you.
No end to them. Where are they coming from?
I can take the smaller ones, but the rest will be like fighting Xord over and over.
If only the Monado would work on these things.
Focus, Silk!
Look out!
Rein!
Look at you all!
Look at this, metal brain!
Let it, Grandpa!
Running out of ideas here.
You may be able to block a projectile, but let's see if you can block this!
Tell me, how does it feel to be such a pathetic hero?
You okay, Dunban?
Oh, does it hurt? I bet it does. It hurts because the Monado won't work for a bunch of losers like you!
What are you?
Save it. I ain't interested. You little maggots need to learn when you've been stepped on.
That light. Everyone, fall back! Now!
Won't change a thing. I'm gonna wipe you out once and for all. Walker! Atlethia!
Now's our chance!
You'll pay for that! How are you?
We must be outside the tower.
Welcome, true heir to the Monado.
Father!
Weak. Weak and pathetic.
What or who are you? You will pay for what you've done! You will know the pain and suffering you caused the Emperor and Fiora! Another one.
Enough of this! You got lucky, brat. Next time, your head is mine.
You're not getting away!
Get back here!
Short, Rein, let it go!
You've got to be kidding! He's the one who killed Fiora!
Know your limits. We'll get another chance.
Fine.
That thing saved us. Whatever it was.
You did well. But what of the boy? Ah. Well then, there is much to be done.
I thought it was you. Nice to see you, Dixon.
It's been a while, Grandpa. 1 year, if my memory hasn't left me. Good to see you haven't kicked the bucket.
Put a sock in it.
Wait. Dixon. Dunban. You're the heroes who risked your lives a year ago in the battle to defend the colonies.
What's a pretty young lady like you doing hanging around with this bunch of slackers?
Dunban, Dixon. Thanks for helping out back there.
I don't believe we did anything.
He's right. Save your thanks for that giant bird.
What was that thing?
A Telethia. A mystical beast that protects the sleeping Bionis. Though I've never heard of one ever venturing down to where us Homs live. Strange.
A Telethia? So that's what it's called.
A mystical beast that protects the Bionis.
So, what's your plan from here? Follow that metal-faced machine, I presume?
What else? He's gonna pay for what he did to Fiora.
Well then, there's only one place he'd go. Galahad Fortress in Xord Valley. A year ago, those things were building a huge fortress, right in the valley. Tactically, it's an excellent location to launch attacks from. I feel there's a strong chance they've now finished building it. That would explain why both colonies were attacked recently.
Xord Valley, the very place where we made our last stand 1 year ago.
So it's settled. Bash down a fortress and smash some metal brains.
Easy, Ryan.
Chalk?
There's somewhere else I need to go first.
But what could be more important than... Wait, you saw another one.
Saw what? What are you on about? These visions sound pretty handy. Well, out with it. What do you see?
I was somewhere very high up. I was fighting at the peak of a huge tower. Fighting Metalface. I heard a voice. And then the Monado's power was unleashed. His armor instantly gave way. The Monado doesn't work on Metalface at the moment. But if that vision comes true...
A tower, huh? Doesn't give us much to go on.
Can you remember anything else from your vision?
I remember... a huge horn. That's it. As I fought Metalface, I could see the Bionis head.
Prison Island.
Prison Island?
I've never been. But I've heard of a black tower at the head of the Bionis. They say it was built by the ancient High Entia race.
The High Entia are real? I thought they were a myth.
I wouldn't blame you, son. An ancient race living at the top of the Bionis. It does sound crazy. But Bionis is home to all kinds of different people, not just us. That includes the High Entia.
The High Entia, huh? I dismiss them as folklore as well.
Never assume anything. Seeing is believing, right?
Have you ever met one?
Well, yeah.
Wow. Dixon, man, you're just full of surprises.
What can I say? I'm well-traveled. It's all for your future. Day and night I've searched for new lands, met new cultures, and gained knowledge for our people. The life of a wandering old fool. A lonely one at that.
Stop your whining. You do it because you enjoy it. And you make a tidy profit.
Who asked you, Dunban?
Well then, Shulk. What's it to be?
We'll head there.
There are alternatives. We could abandon the colonies, find a place the Mekon will not discover and live in secret.
I realized something when we were fighting Xord. Wherever we go, they'll follow. We can't run from these things. We must fight on.
I see. Then I am obliged to join you.
You want to come with us?
Scared I'll get hurt?
No way! We know you're stronger than anything. Right, Ryan?
You bet!
I've recovered a great deal since we last met. And that miserly old coot over there made me this. Sharp. Light. Perfect for cutting through steel. Show me a Mekon and I'll slice it in two. I might not be in peak condition, but I'm useful.
I can't thank you enough.
We're in it together now.
You can count on us, Dunban.
Miserly old coot. That sword is forged from Mekon armor. It's worth every penny.
So you keep saying.
If you want to go to the Bionis head, you'll need a guide to get to the upper regions.
We're at the bottom, so I guess the only way to go is up.
Right. But we'll need to go up the lower back first.
The lower back?
Colony 6 is right at the top of the Bionis leg. So we'll have to head around the waist. Through a place called Sartol Marsh. Follow me.